This is Norm Karkos here in the town of Waterboro, not too far away from the epicenter of last night's earthquake. This is a convenience store called the Milk Room. Oh, they felt the earthquake last night. As a matter of fact, several items fell off their shelves. A little farther up the road here, we talked to a gentleman who saw some cracks in the foundation of his house. And then even farther up this road here, we went to the hydro dam just off Lake Arrowhead, and they're kind of checking things out for cracks. They'll spend the next 2 days kind of evaluating the situation there. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6, and of course our website, WMTW.com.